Okay guys, today is Sunday and usually Sunday is my refeed. Sunday is the time where I clean my room. If you're not gonna clean your room, mahihirapan ka. Yung imbis na positive thinking, dinadown ka dahil madumi yung room mo. Basta mayroong scientific explanation dito na if madumi yung room mo, yung pag-isip mo hindi rin tama, hindi clear. Parang law of attraction kasi, diba? Nabasa ko yan sa power of your subconscious mind. Hindi siya law of attraction na long term, sa short term lang siya. So, kung ano yung nasa paligid mo, probably yun din yung magiging ano ka. And yun din yung mapaprogram sa isip mo kung ano magiging araw mo, ganun. So if dirty yung paligid mo, then most of the time, hindi naman dirty yung pag-isip. Parang sa negative side yung pag-isip mo, low, hindi positive, hindi siya tama. So right now, it's Sunday and I'm cleaning my room because it's kinda dirty na. Wala akong masyadong time maglinis na. So look at the mess right there. Whoa! Would you look at that? So I'm gonna clean and I'm gonna update you sa room cleaning and about what I'm gonna do. Okay, the room is finally cleaned and first kitchen. Wow. Ito na lang mga chargers. Lalagay ko lang doon. Wow. Medyo makalat kasi yung wire sa likod. Kaya mukhang makalat. And here. Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
So I just prepared my meal. And this is my first meal of the day. Right now, I'm going to teach you how to perform a proper refeed on a Sunday, maybe. But usually it's Sunday and it's rest day. There's nothing to do. So what is refeed? Refeed is a day where you up your carbs, double your carb, and your protein and fats just stay the same. But your carbs goes up, you double it, because when you're cutting, the metabolism goes very, very slow for a long period of time. So you need to pump up that carbs to restart your metabolism and keep on losing fat after your refeed. So my first meal of the day is protes. This is protes. I just add on protein, peanut butter powder, and Greek yogurt plus oats plus frozen fruits. So that's just it. This is super, super good. Look how thick it is. The Greek yogurt and the fruits. The bomb.
Oats, kumain ako ng 2 wraps, mission wraps, and nilagyan ko siya ng peanut butter, and this is so good. Para kang kumain ng bread and peanut butter, pero sa wraps mo siya nilagay. And my next meal is fitness whole wheat cereal with milk, and this is so delicious. Paborito ko to. It's either Cheerios or fitness whole wheat cereal, so just to pump up the carbs. So, sa macros ko, na-track po is, hanggang mamayang gabi, yung meal ko is my chicken and rice. So, aabot na ako ng 400 grams of carbs. So, that's double my calories na. And hindi ako nagbe-base sa calories na kailangan kong tamaan. Ang nagbe-base ako sa carbs.
Sa protein and fats, I just keep it maintained as usual. And then sa carbs, talagang pag na-double mo yung carbs, dun ka mag-stop. Hindi yung mababa pa calories mo, kailangan mo pa kumain, ganun. Hindi ganun. Basta makuha mo na yung carbs mo, usually pag nagkakat ako, 200 grams, pataas na carbs. 250 to 200. Pero pag double yun, nasa 400 to 500. So ngayon, nasa 450 na yung carbs ko. So, I'll stop. But hindi pa sa ngayon, kasi may naset na ako na meal for later. So, pre-planning. Let's go!
So the day is done. It's 11:44. And guys, check out my eyes. Namumula. Makati kasi. Hindi ko alam. Sana hindi sore eyes. Sana hindi. Kasi pag sore eyes yan, mahirapan ako bukas. So that's just it. Today is Sunday. Today is refeed day. And cleaning day. Yeah. That's just it. Let's enjoy sleeping. And enjoy waking up and finishing the day tomorrow. So that's just it, guys. Make sure to hit the thumbs up button and leave your comments down below. And subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Peace out. Let's go. Really happy.